Welcome to this charming two-bed, one-bath home in Afton. Let's take a look.